Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forex Strategies Resources YouTube channel. We are launching a new service on Elliott Wave soon. We will make videos in which we will highlight the best Elliott Wave setups with target entry and stop loss levels. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time we upload a video. If you have a personal request for an indicator strategy to help you trade, you can ask me in exchange for a donation to support our work. Contact me, I leave you my mail in the description below the video. Today, I will show you Super Precision Long Trend. That is a trend following strategy based on trend indicators to generate trading signals, precision trend, slow and parabolic SA. The configuration of the precision trend is very slow, so as to determine a solid trend. The timing signals are determined by the parabolic SA only in the direction of the trend, determined by the precision trend. On the chart, I have inserted TMA bands as a dynamic support and resistance levels, which can be interpreted as fast target levels. This strategy was designed for aging, so those who use this technique can use a reverse order instead of the stop loss. In the following page, I will show you the setup of the strategy, time frame 5 minutes or higher, financial instruments, forex, stocks, indices and commodities, trading platform MetaTrader 4, MetaTrader 4 indicators, precision trend lead indicator 10-30 periods, parabolic SAR 0.01-0.2, fast EMA 60 periods 1.7, fast EMA 50 periods 2.2, Ikenashi zigzag with arrow, trading rule super precision long trend, get money, trades only in the direction of the trend, buy precision trend green bar, parabolic SA dot aqua below the candle, sell precision trend red bar, parabolic SA dot purple above the candle. Note: do not assume positions when the price of a put oversold in the dynamic support and stability levels drawn by the TMAs optional. Exit position: place stop loss above below the dots of the parabolic SA. Fast profit target at levels of TMA. Exit position when parabolic SA changes direction or when precision trend changes direction. Examples of trades. In the following video, I will show you the examples of trades. So, if you're enjoying the content of this video, make sure to smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!